Now, what happened to her cooking was bad? Why?
Her cooking was so bad, the flies chipped in to fix the screen door.
So they went flying in the
That's good. Now, that is Louisiana for you, right? She didn't use Zatarain's. She said, screw Zatarain's, I'm going to come up with my own. And the family was skinny and starved. Just buy the box.
Exactly. We were glad it really support. And she used to call us, we'd get out of the bathtub and she'd put olive oil on us. And she's like, now you look like little pennies. Didn't you get a compliment?
Pennies? Like a coin?
Yeah.
Pennies?
That's not a compliment.
You're like, you cop.
And then one or olive oil.
Exactly.
This looks more like chestnut to me. I don't know.
I probably didn't like
it. Oh, okay. She had bad cooking and called you the wrong color.
Kind of racist for the black community, if you don't know that goes on some dresses. Darker, the middle skin,
okay.
The light skin happens.
Like Michelle Obama, she's fit me. Who are you talking about?
Yellow bone bitches.
Kind of like.
Okay, hang on. Raise your hand if you're Caucasian like me. Hey, we are getting a lesson right now. Sit back and shut up. I'm just trying to learn.
You know, light-skinned black folks.
Do you have a PowerPoint presentation? We could lower a screen. Just to see. And she goes, now here's Miss Diana Ross.
There's this Negro. There's Martha the Vandellas black. There is Diana Ross black.
Okay.
And then there is
Beyonce
black.
Right.
Those are the three.
Okay. I got one for you. LaToya Jackson.
She ain't black. Well, she started off. I mean, she started off black, but.
Rest in peace. MJ is gone. We'll joke about him in one more year, but not yet.
You know, you haven't been wrong with
the way you make me feel from the grave. Christa Collins. It's our little newsletter we have every week. She always got something to say, and I appreciate that. She sprinkles a little culture